Thank you for listening, Pathfinder.
Anytime.
Good to see you.
Alright, well, I don't have boots. I can't jump down there. I'd like to go down there and look around. At some point we should be able to. I think that's where that guard is barring the way. Yeah, we come out here. Okay, so what's next? Who's close by? Speak to Uralt about moving to the Nexus. Okay. Hopefully we're successful with some of these. Yeah, I missed that little area. Inside there. Yeah. Ah, there you are.
Pathfinder. Ambassador Riala didn't think you'd have time for me.
She said you needed to talk before agreeing to live on the Nexus.
This is the opportunity of a lifetime. I'm an anthropologist, but I've only ever studied my own people. I've heard the Nexus is home to multiple species and cultures. It would be fascinating, and possibly dangerous. Bacteria, viruses, other contaminants. My family worries about me. Are you sure I'll be safe?
I don't know if this is convincing. Should I be honest? There are no guarantees? Well, that's gonna scare her off. I don't know. There are no guarantees?
We'll take every precaution, but entering an alien environment is always a risk.
I appreciate your honesty, and so will my family. I'll convince them to let me go.
Cool.
Thank you.
One for one. Okay. Return to Riala. And we got another person we can talk to here. Oh, that's Marixis. That's the person we can talk to here. Alright. What am I doing? Am I just cutting through here? Let's go back the way we came. Sounds like someone's shooting me. Oh, Len? You're right here.
I found the person who threatened you.
I know. I received a written apology from him.
Written?
I assume I can continue my work undisturbed.
I gotta hear the outburst here. If you behave yourself, young man.
Next time your big mouth lands you in trouble, I may not save you.
We'll see what Director Tan has to say about that.
Are you?
Tell him I say hi.
You're interfering with my readings. Good day, Pathfinder.
I'm gonna throw you in that water if you don't stop.
There's nothing more to talk about. Let me work.
Now I'm gonna throw you over the railing. This way, I think? No. I think we might have to go that way. Yeah. We can go around, I guess. Maybe I should have cut through the museum. Yeah, whatever. Or maybe fast travel, but let me just go. Look at that. We're homing in. 70 meters. 60. Up here, I guess. Twenty, 18 meters. Ten meters. Hello there.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Any news on what happened to Sorvis Len?
Yep.
Do you know about the Vassal? The Angaran lottery that decides who gets to live on Aya?
I've heard of it. Why?
Angara are selling their slots to come here so our people can stay in their place. Including a member of the Angaran resistance. He was killed on Vold. Wouldn't have happened if he'd been here.
No one told me of this arrangement. Well, we have to do something.
We could pay instead.
If we reward the Angara for their sacrifice, maybe they won't resent our being here.
And we can ensure their survivors receive compensation in situations like this.
Right.
Thank you, Pathfinder. I'll forward your proposal to Director Tan immediately.
Looks like my shield just recharged or something.
That's all for now.
I'm here if you need anything.
Oh, I leveled up. I think. Looks like my skills have increased. It's a kinetic channeler. I want to increase these combat things. +16 points. So I can +20% jump melee damage, +40% jump melee area of effect radius. Or combat detonator. I'll take this, I guess. I don't use either that many. That many. Aerial combat. Melee bonus per hit, +5%. Melee bonus per kill, 20%. Max melee bonus. Increased melee damage bonus with each melee hit or melee kill. Ends after 20 seconds of pass without a melee kill. That's sweet. I like that. Cool, we're maxed out with that. Can I get another pistol? 5 points. Reload speed. Pistol clip size. Clip size. Cool. Oh, I went reject. Damn it! That. And pistol. Confirm. And confirm. I can increase her? She's not even with me. I can. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Nova. Damage radius. Force. Take the +40% damage radius. Versus armor versus shield. How about armor then? So +75%. This we need to do her mission for. So charge. +30% damage and force. Or radius. I'll take that. Not the radius. Detonates combo primers. Gun damage bonus and melee damage bonus. +15%, 30%. After charging. Shield boost. All that. +20% recharge speed. +20% shields per second and initial shields restored. Okay, let's get her. Look at all that. +15% on everything. For rank 3. Wait, we have this already, okay. +25% melee damage and +15% melee force. Plus blasts enemies back and plus 10% melee damage. Take that. Bonus damage versus armor, 25%. Plus 15% shotgun damage and force. Or powers. Take for the shotgun. Bloop. Alright, so I'm gonna take some defensive training. Plus 25% health and shield regeneration, delay reduction, and shield generation. So I got max shields and health regeneration, or max health melee damage. We'll do that. Regen's awesome. Okay, we got Jile has only 4 points. I'm not sure if I can put it into anything, to tell you the truth. Oh, I can do shield regen or max shield regen. Betra! She has 0 points, 44. Power armor. Plus 80 damage resistance. Or the shield regen. Damage resistance. Plus 120 damage resistance. Or melee weapon gun accuracy. Gun spell. I'll take for this. Requires turbocharge. Concussive shot is awesome. Plus 30% direct damage and force. Or combo detonators. I'll take the force and damage. Max damage increase 20%, duration 5. 25 damage over time. Take that. Turbocharge. Plus 15% gun damage bonus. Recharge speed or duration. Duration. Gun damage bonus 25%. Force bonus. I'll take the damage and force. Turian Smuggler. Plus 25% all power recharge speeds. Power effect durations. Durations. Okay, this we don't have anything in, so I want to take some of this. Plus 25% max health. Plus 25% max shield. And plus 25% shield regen. And health and shield regen delay reduction. I can take one more. Max shields and health regen. Or max health and melee damage. I'll take the regen. Done. Drac. This isn't too boring for you guys. I'm really leveling. This is like major leveling for everybody. After this, there's not going to be much leveling. At least, I don't think there will be. We got his Blood Rage. Movement speed 20%. Plus 33% melee damage. Or health regeneration rate 150%. That's freaking awesome. I'll take that. Ally. Oh, this helps allies. Ally damage resistance 10. Health regeneration rate 20%. Ally melee damage 33%. Sweet. Oh, wait. I took something I didn't mean to. Okay, I want to look at these, not activate them. Yeah, actually, I want that one. Now, did that undo his other thing? That's his Blood Rage. Okay, good. Incinerate. Plus 40% initial damage. Sweet. Or all I mean, I'm gonna take the damage. That's a lot of damage increase right there. Plus 75% damage versus armor. Or Damage over time and duration. This is more general use, in case armor isn't a factor. So plus 35% damage over time and duration. Take that. Flat cannon, I don't have anything in. Plus 20% recharge speed. 20% area damage and area force. 30% area damage and force, or damage radius. Okay, Krogan. I have veteran is less. Plus 20% max health and shields. 25% max shield, 20% shield regen, or that. Shields. Krogan Warrior. 25% power damage and force, or all power recharge speeds. I'll take the power and force. Bloop. I have 5 points left. Can I put in one more flak cannon? Yes. 40% damage versus armor, or stun duration. Briefly stuns all affected enemies. It's what, 2 seconds? So, yeah, it's not that. Armor. That's pretty deadly against armor. Okay, good. Confirm. PB won't have much points. She has 4. How about Survivalist? She's a survivor! Plus 40% max shield and max 30% max health. Or shield and health regeneration. How about the regen? Done. And finally, Liam. Who is my least favorite squad member, officially. Although he has frag grenade, which is cool. 25% direct damage or damage radius. I'll take radius. Damage per second 32 and duration 5 seconds. Or direct damage and force. I'll take that, the latter. Havoc Strike. Cool name. 30% damage radius. Or 25% damage per second in duration. I'll take the radius. Gun damage bonus 15%. Melee 30%. Or power damage. I'll take the gun and melee. Overload, we have nothing in. 25% recharge speed, 20% all damage, 25% recharge speed or all damage. Damage. Plus 50% damage versus shields. Or change to one additional target when charged. Done that one. Defense. 25% max shields and 30% health regen, or 20% max shield and health. I'll take the regen and stuff. Oh wait, I gotta take this first. 20% max shield and health. Okay, then we can take this. Done. And finally, military training. Plus 50% damage versus shields and armor. Or damage over time. I'm gonna take the 50%. I'd rather do the most damage, like, right now, than over time. And that's it. Everyone's, like, very close to being, like, maxed out on everything. This is, like, the most leveling up we're gonna see. And she's like, she was just standing there staring at me and talking about max health and shields and stuff. The most strange creature. Okay, so we want to go here next for Salro. Do we cut through there? Can we do that? I don't know. Let's see if we can go around somewhere. Oh, cool. Is this another pamphlet? Yep. Getting close to Salvo, 57 meters. Oh, he's through there, right? Docks, good. There's a data pad? Did I see that before? My love, I never planned to leave. Each moment I spent with you only brought me joy, even though you've never understood what you mean to me. There were moments I could have shown you how I really feel, but I wasn't brave enough. Now that you could have accepted me... Not that you could have accepted me. Now I have to go, and I don't think I'm coming back. I hope for a day when we owe nothing to anyone. I dream of a moment where we find each other again and claim the lives we always should have left. The message ends here. Not sure I've ever read that one. I read one similar. 42 meters. Can I just... Oh. Didn't see that opening. Hey, you! Stop working on that chip and talk to me. Uh-oh, the big boss. Nah. Haha. Oops. He who shall not be named must not be named, right? Hello there.
Ambassador Rialis said you're thinking of moving to the Nexus.
Pathfinder. I'm honored even to be considered for the transfer. But, I won't be happy as just an observer. I want, need to work. I engineer power systems. Will I be allowed employment alongside your people?
Being honest. What did I tell the other one? And yeah. I think I need to be honest, not so... Yeah, everything's gonna be great. That's up to them?
If you put in a request, someone will get back to you.
And if they refuse? We'll have to think about it. Thank you, Pathfinder.
Ugh. Well, okay. Complete. Do I have to head back to the other person now? Let's go check in with what's his name. We got all the stuff he needed. Hey, you.
I found Kiloa seeds for Eos. Is this enough?
It's perfect. I'll make sure Eos gets them.
And?
Here, I have the antibiotics for Kadara. Will the settlers be okay?
Once they have these, they'll be fine. I'll make sure they know who to thank.
Oh, Kadara's already 100%. And finally...
Here, I found the solar amplifier for Vold.
They'll be happy to see this. No more power outages. Thank you, Pathfinder.
My ability for Vold? Yeah, Vold is 100% too. Awesome. EO still 82%. We got two other planets. Well, Havarl is one of them. And the other one must be one of these other planets we have to go to. Which I am not going to yet. Oh, I don't have to head back to that person? Completed. The Vassal. I guess that's it. I don't have to check back with anybody. Because here's the quest. That's a Varl. That's the only Aya thing. Failed? What? Failed? Read Vetra's message? What? Why is it failed? I didn't do it quick enough? I don't know, there was a timer. Damn it. What else? Anything else? Yeah, alright, that's it. Kadara's ransom, read the database. Return to the Tempest.
Liam asked if you could come by.
Okay, good.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Yeah, something about failed. Oh, he's got an email. He sent an email as well. Okay, so next episode, guys, I guess it's another crew update. Number 8. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next one. Yeah, crew update and Nexus. Back to the Nexus next. Nexus next. Naka Dux. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one and Endure. And Enduring? Crosstrong.